How long, Harry? How fucking long?
Long enough to know I deserve better.
I give all I can for you and our family. I know things have been rough lately, but I never thought you were capable of this.
How am I supposed to love you when all you do is treat me like shit?
You cheat on me, and it's my fault. We've been married 17 years, Harry. We have a daughter. We're supposed to be partners.
And work together. But I'm the only one that works. I'm the one that brings in the money for Harper's school, for the house, for the car. What do you do?
I just...
I mean, what
stop
do you...
me!
Mm-hmm.